And I've got this new clan as well. So let's try the Umbra clan. Shadesplitter, add a common or uncommon morsel unit to your hand. And we'll go with Umbra. Hellhorn. We'll go Umbra Hellhorn. Off we go! Sacrifice. Add 3 uncommon or rare morsel units to your hand. Add Rage 3 and Ember Drain 2 to a friendly unit. Gain 3 energy. Ascend a unit. Okay. Let's look at what we've got. Summon abilities trigger an additional time. Units cost minus 2. Yes, please. This is a big boy. I do like trample. Okay. It's my favorite thing about green decks and MTG. You know what? Let's do it. Oh, I just screwed myself a little bit there. Yeah, for sure. Okay. Almost. Grand. Gain 1 energy. Just having a little bit of a think here as to what I need to do to kind of deal with this. Oh, okay, that's the way. Excellent. Beautiful. Early game, this seems really good. Let's do that. Although that cave-in seemed really good. Again, early game, Molting Imp is pretty... good. Branded Warrior I know is okay. This guy with a 20-20 body for free. Seems pretty good. Let's go this way. Okay. Now then. Upgrade a unit with damage shield 3. I really want multi-strike, I think, on that guy. Okay. That's all I want for now, I think. I think I want multi-strike on that unit. No, I don't want that. I don't want that challenge. Okay, so I'm gonna put this lad here. Gonna put this lad here. Gonna do that to you. Gonna put you here. Gonna play this. Gonna put it in behind you. Gonna be a little cheeky. Kind of. But then I go like that. And then maybe like that. And then I end my turn. This lad, pop you up here. That's pretty much everything that I do. And that's an easy win, I think. This guy doesn't even have to do nothing. That was a pretty easy encounter. Morsels. I don't want any of this. I don't want any of it. Yeah, I think I want to go this way. Duplicate any card except for your champion. I'll probably actually duplicate the Morsel Maker. I do want a way to get rid of some cards though. That's the next thing. That's one way to get rid of it. Alright, let's give it a go. Who's this? Daedalus. Okay, great. And constructed barrels explode twice. Will be a bit of a pain. So we don't have any food. But we'll deal. That might have been a little bit too cheeky. But we'll see. We'll see. Essentially, my goal here is just to stack these two floors and then just deal with whatever comes along. Again though, I do need some healing. What's this lad do anyway? Eater gains plus 4. Okay. So he's dying right now. Now he is not dying and taking no damage. Oh yeah, okay. What if I send this guy up? He's taking 29. Good, but it's not the right answer. I could. What's this guy do? Gains plus 4, plus 4. That's the one I want. She takes 31, not quite enough to kill him. A bit more. This one haste. Yeah, okay. Maybe we'll send you off as well. So at this point, it's just really about like managing where things go. Yes, there's going to be Ember Drain there, but considering how little my units are costing, I don't think it's going to be too much of an issue for me. What is going to be an issue is keeping that guy alive. This guy even. Oh, so we've got in the positive. Okay, excellent. Cool, cool, cool. Cool, 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 cool. Everyone's level. For the moment. It's 155. Fuck, that seems like a bad idea. I guess I'm just gonna try and make an enormous train steward. And see what happens. 155 isn't amazing. Oh, well, okay. And they don't, no one dies on this floor. Amazing. Incredible. How much damage do you have? 6. Amazing. Yeah, I guess we just power on. What's up? Okay. Nice one. Nice one. I do think capacity is my problem here, though. Would be good if it were cheaper. Multi-strike and Ember Drain 4. I'm gonna take it. Lifesteal, good. I do need something for that very top floor. But yeah, capacity is certainly an issue considering I do want to get rid of cards. Okay. Okay, what do I want rid of? Maybe I want rid of, like, a torch? No. No, I don't. I want rid of train stewards first. Because I have a lot of minions. Ugh. Incredible. I'm gonna skip those. I'm gonna upgrade my champion. Because he's been surviving so far, and I would hope that that will continue. No, I don't want to give my non-boss enemy units +6. Thank you very much. Seems okay. Uh-oh. very top of Hop Down Life Train Steward. So this doesn't seem awful. Tree de Marche there. Could do with the Shades Bitter. Oh, I can't, because I've no energy. Okay, great. Okay. Ember Drain's better now. Okay. Da, 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 da. Do what I can to do some damage, I suppose. He gives them rage as well, doesn't he? Yes, he does. Grant, okay. Oh, that was my big train steward. Okay. Here. 375 is good, which is good. I'll probably apply this and that. That's it. Oh, and maybe if I do that. That's a win. Nice. Took a little bit of puzzling out, but I got there. This unit will be eaten by the front unit that I need to build. Okay. That seems good. I do not want these. I don't think. I'm gonna skip them. I'm skipping them. Okay. So go over here. 5 plus 10. Great Crucible Warden. No, don't buy into it. Take HP. Take damage. Purge some stuff. Maybe get this torch out of here. Maybe get, like... Do I want Perils of Production now? Don't think I do. Alright. That's what I'm doing there. I'm keeping my deck pretty lean as well. Oh, hello. Which tome? Wildwood is quick. Permafrost, consume, apply silence, and apply trample. Wildwood, please. Depart. Oh god. Okay, so who's next? Right, let's look at the map here. Okay, so here I'm here. If foe awaits you, then it's Arcus. Okay. So we've got one more fight and then Arcus. Arcus, oh, it's an awful bollocks. Do they have Celt? They've got armor. Triggers when a unit dies and they gain armor, okay. They have stealth, okay. Absolute bollock. Honest. Fuck. Stealth is an awful bollocks. I almost lost the run of myself there. I forgot that I needed to be, like, doing this kind of thing. Beautiful. This stealth really does a number on you. Maybe if I stopped applying Ember Drain to myself, it would be fine. .507. I might survive this. Closer than I'd like, to be honest. Excavated Ember 0. Gain 2, Ember, draw 1. Grovel. Apply damage shield 1, add 2 on common. I like Ember Cash. I do not like those. We will not be taking them. I want an artifact. Actually, before we do this, let's take our free one. When you summon your first imp, Gorge abilities trigger an additional time. Excellent. Fire starts the battle with armor 15. Friendly units enter with armor 5. What else we got? I really like jackstrips. I think maybe I get rid of perilous production. 21 is still very lean. Okay, we're on to Arcus. Okay. Blinding Dark Shard, phased. Triggers when you play a non-morsel unit card on this floor. Okay. Triggers when one of your units dies. Okay, grant. Now the question is, does the morsel being eaten count as it dying? One. Okay. That's fine, actually. Okay, now we're getting back to our classic build. Okay. Really good. Rage 3, Ember Drain 2, gain 3 energy. Oh, did I do that? I think I hit the wrong one. Shite. Sure, look. Just give this train steward some love here. Excellent. Excellent. Getting away with a lot here, to be honest. Beef him up. Nothing to be too concerned about here, to be quite honest. Lifesteal, excellent. Yeah, I mean, keep going. Keep feeding this boy. Ah! Oh. Off we go. These are just the plays to make here, to be honest. There's just nothing else to do. 84 damage here. Okay. I'd love to get a tome for multi-strike. Not gonna happen. 687 is really good. Damage shield, extra damage. 856, incredible. This is armor, but gains one. Oh, the armor has stopped me from being able to do that. Okay. 856 is good. It's more than half, so that's really good. So let's see how we get on here. And is this the win? It is. It is just the win. Okay, excellent. So yeah, send it. End my turn. I'm going to collect my spoils. Apply trample is really good. But I'm going to skip these. I think my deck is pretty good. Again, I do think, though, that this is an issue. Capacity. Now, before I move on, I am going to run to the bathroom real quick, and I will be right back.
Back.
Believe it or not, I'm back in my chair. I just had to pee. Anything on my phone? Nothing? Excellent. Alright. Let's carry on. Let's go. I don't know if I want to remove too much from my deck right now. Let's take... Is there anything here? Maybe a hidden passage? Or a perils of production, maybe? So what are my options? Go over here and upgrade some units. Go over here, get some coins. Pyre health. And duplicate a card. I mean, my last floor isn't incredible. Let's duplicate the Crucible Warden. Get that fire health back, get that. Upgrade my champ. He becomes very big. But I did take capacity. I hope this doesn't fuck me over. I don't think I go with this. What are these, iron rings? Damage. Okay. I guess that's all I can do here. Okay. Oof. This is shite. Just about surviving here. I don't have a third floor. Jack Strips is doing a bit of a number, but honestly, this isn't gonna end well for me. I've never fought these guys before. I'll take one hit. Yeah, I'm kind of screwed, regardless what I do here. This is going to do that. Unless... that would have been two hits, then bam bam. It's better, but it's not the right answer. So now my second floor is now my winner floor. So this is a real weird one to be in. Oh, this room has reached the unit limit. Oh, it's gotten to 7 units. Okay. Fire is going to take some more damage. And now we start again. Okay, so I think I need to ascend that out there. Okay, he's going to live. But if I ascend this guy... okay, this is janky, but it's kind of working. he's got no attack, it doesn't matter if he gets the fire. Yeah, it's weird, but it kind of works. Like, it's kind of like push them from the first floor to the second floor. They deal a lot of damage, and then just keep going. I need the draw. This is so weird. I keep forgetting about this guy as well. Okay, final wave. 32 damage. Incredible. No ember. Okay, because of that ember drain. Fine. It is what it is. Oh, and that's just the win. Okay. So yeah, my second floor is my boss killer, by the way. Oh, I forgot that I beat Archon. Because it's been so long since I beat Archon. Apply damage shield 1 to friendly units. Add 3 uncommon or rare morsel. 4 mana. Okay. Or 4 ember. I do like the feed. Important work. March of shields. Not quite good enough for me. Although maybe I should have, considering my guy died early. My champ. Oh, I'm on Seraph. Last minute upgrades. Sure, why not? Da-da-da. Multi-strike. Shall I give it to one of these boys? Sure, why not? And we'll give this lad a battle stone as well. Make him fucking buff AF. I'm not sure there's anything I want rid of. I will take this gold, and I will take a look at the trinkets. Can't afford any. That's fine. Morsels entering with damage shield 1 would have been okay, but... Oh, wow. Shadow box would have been incredible. Steward unit cards. Advanced prototype. Is good, but not at this point. Alright. Final boss! So, Seraph. Triggers when you play a non-mortal unit card on this floor. Triggers when you play a spell on this floor. Okay. The next time the unit is attacked, it takes that much damage again for each stack of melee weakness. Oof. This is going to be tough. Be quite honest. Hey, Okay. So I just kind of need to try and play around this guy for now. Excellent. Got my boss killer floor. Yeah, alright. Got that encant. That 22 HP is going to be the killer. Oh no. I guess I move on. Oh, I didn't. Yes, I didn't have quick anymore. 67. What's going on here? Stop doing that. Okay. So my fire health is not looking well right now. Excellent. I've even dealt a little bit of damage to the boss, so that's okay. Three waves remaining, two waves remaining, okay. I think I have to encant here. Well, guess I abandon that floor. Ancient 60, 7, 7 fours, 280. Okay, I'll survive. Not by much. I can't believe that this guy's surviving. Thank you. enemy, I'd say. I don't see the numbers working out in my favor here. Yeah, I kind of needed an imp. Actually, I have no business making this, to be honest. 8 damage there. Okay, a morsel that can do damage. If it's at the front, okay, I win. Incredible. I think I win? Oh, thanks. No backseating, but thank you very much. And now we watch. Excellent. Fantastic. Minus 50%, that's fine. Doesn't really matter. A win's a win at the end of the day. Yeah, okay. That's Covenant rank 1 done. Only another 22, 23 ranks to go. But yeah. It was tight. It was pretty close. Covenant rank 2. Add dead weight to your starting deck. Hell yeah! Give me that dead weight. And by winning my run, I've unlocked these cards with special frames. That's nice. That's very good. And Morsel Miner. I like that. I really like the Morsel Miners. First time each turn an enemy unit dies, add 2 Morsel units to hand. Okay. That's alright. Umbra level up to level 3, so I get Cave In. Not bad. And at start of turn, add a common or uncommon Morsel unit to your hand. Excellent. Excellent. And Hellhorn level up. Okay. So double the amount of rage on friendly units. That's pretty neat. And demon units get multi-strike 1. That's really good. Win streak increased to 1. Now. Oh. So now I'm actually getting ticks on this. Oh, because I'm getting the wins. Right, so I'm getting gold now. Nice, 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 nice. Okay. Back to my main menu.